Hello once again and welcome to Joe Teaches. Today I'll be teaching you how to download movies, series, software and games for free. First of all, you would like to download Firefox. Or you search for Firefox in your internet browser. In the first link, click on it. Then, as you see the cursor hovering over the download button, over there, click on the download now. Now, Mojin is Sada from Jai di Pabre. We be to Canada and you be the cross there. Mogasi be green and time. So we wait for it to download. I'm on the Koda your phone today. What a gun up, I'm a digger Nabusika. After it's finished downloading, you would want to open it. So you go to your Windows Start button, search for Firefox, then click on it. Then open. Now, the site we will be downloading the movie from is called LightDL. So you search for LightDL in the search bar. Then you click on it. Now you click on the first link. Over there. Now this site, since it's a free website, the creator automatically added a lot of ads to the site. That is a lot of adverts to the site. So anytime you click on any link, it pops up a lot of windows. Don't worry, we have another way to go around it. So as you can see, within the tabs we have movies, TVs, games, software. Now if you want a movie, you just click on the movie tab, then the movies will appear. If you want series, click on it. If you want games, click on it. If you want software, now the games, we have the PC games, we have PS3 and other consoles. So let's try clicking on the movies tab. Now you click on the movies tab, you will see movies in tiles, just as it's shown over there. Now if you want a particular movie, just go to the search bar on the right side, as I'm showing you right now. You click on it, then you search for any movie of your choice. So let's say we want Black Panther. Then you click on search bar. Now when it appears, click on the Black Panther movie you want. Now all the movies in this site they have been arranged according to the quality that you want. So we have the highest quality, which is the 1080 Blu-ray, we have the 720p, and we have the least size, which is the 480p. All of those sizes also comes with their storage size also. So that means the 1080p has a very high size than the 480p. You want series also, you just click on the series tab, then you search for the series you want. Let's say you want Suits, just type Suits, then you click on the search bar or you press enter, then the Suits will appear. Then you click on the Suit tab. So as you can see, there are a lot of pop-up ads appearing, pop-up windows. I'll show you a way around it to prevent those windows from appearing. It's kind of annoying. Okay, so as you see, the series 2 has also been arranged in seasons. So you have season 1, season 2. That's according to the type of series that you want to watch. Now, any movie or series you want to download, anything you want to download from the site, you need to have Internet Download Manager. So let's download Internet Download Manager first before we can download any movie at all. So you just click on the first link I've shown you over there. You click on it, then you save the file, as you see. Then you click on the crack. Now, the reason we have a crack is that most software are being sold. Now, the hackers have a way around it in order to make you use the software which are being sold free of charge. That's what we call the crack. So the crack is going to remove that settings which makes you to buy the software before you can use it. So you download the crack, then you download the patch as well. So after installing the IDM, then you put in the crack. The crack is simply copy and paste. I'll be doing another video to show you how to download the crack and install it. So in order to get rid of the annoying pop-ups, you just download an extension called add-ons. So you search for add-ons, now AdBlock is going to block those annoying pop-up windows. So you just download the AdBlocks first. You just click on add to Firefox, you wait for it to download. Then you add it as an extension. What it's going to do is that it's going to prevent those annoying pop-up windows from appearing when you want to download the file. Next, we want to download another block called the Ghost Ray. This is also going to prevent ads from appearing in the window. You are going to download an extension called Facebook Container. Now, normally, Facebook, anytime you open a browser, you open Facebook as well. Now, Facebook, what it does is that it normally tracks down everything you do inside a browser. So with the okay, so let's come back. Now we click on one movie. Let's see whether it will work. So you click on it. Then you click on that. So thank you for watching today. Please make sure to subscribe and share this video for others to benefit. Ciao, bye for now. Baga baga and the yeah day, yeah day.